An excellent question came in a comment to an earlier video from Constance. She wanted to know which screw you have to take out to get the bobbin case positioning bracket out of a 66. Well, Constance, the answer is, like many things in vintage sewing machines, the answer is, it depends. If you have an older one, like this filthy, disgusting red eye, the screw you need to remove is right here, right on top. Here, I'll zoom in. That would be this one here. Usually, it's a lot easier to do this if you take the feed dog out, but that goes for either one of the either style machine. The screw you need to remove is here. Now, notice there is no screw of death on this style machine. Also, you might find that just to adjust or remove the bobbin case itself, to loosen this up, sometimes you have to take this screw and back it out so that you can get the little tongue up and out to push it over so you can get the bobbin case out. Now for the newer style, let me move the camera over and show you what goes on with that. You note on the newer style, there's a pivot here. There's no screw where it was on the early style. Once again, it's going to be easier if you take the feed dogs out, though it's technically not necessary. This screw here is the screw of death, or what we refer to as the screw of death. That's for adjusting the bobbin case positioning bracket. The screw you need to remove the bracket, I'm going to have to move the camera and show you. Well, I'll have to prop up the machine, move the camera, and I can show you. The screw you need to remove on the newer style 66 is right here. I'll pull this one out so you can see what it looks like. Here it is. I've got it in a screw starter. You'll see it has a very interesting looking head, but that's the screw that holds in the bobbin case positioning bracket, and it goes right here. There you go. I hope that answers the question for you. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you on the next one.